You are a young tribal god. You decide to be Dawn Shaper, god of the Order of First Dawn, beacon of world peace. Your trusty disciples look to you for guidance. To grow your small sect into a proper religion, you'll need more worshippers. So you send your disciples on a mission to convert a nearby tribe of violent brutes. You do not control your disciples directly, but their faith in you inspires them to peacefully convert the ruffians. Success! More worshippers means more power. Your new worshippers build you a great temple and adorn it with your new holy symbol, the Dawn Sun. You develop your religion further, leveling up your disciples, gathering resources, spreading peace throughout the land, and wait, you lost? To a mere goddess of lust? You are a horse-faced dark god of lust. Your disciples flirt and tease heathens right into your loving, ample bosom and ritual sacrifice. What other gods will you become? A god of war, greed, chastity, charity, madness? Create your own religion in Godhood.